Okay, what's up, guys? So today is a content day. I'm gonna be making TikToks with my girl Raquel, and I thought I would bring you guys along, show you guys the whole process behind the scenes of what we do, like, you know, filming wise for all that. But she's about to come right now to pick me up to get Starbucks. So yeah, I'm just kind of like waiting on her, and I'm craving it so much because matcha. That's all I'll say, matcha. Because I'm filming today, I have got to get one of these batteries. The thing about freaking vlogging is the freaking batteries die so fast. I need to charge these so I can get on the go, but I'm hoping maybe they came charged. I don't know, I'm gonna test it out, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put these on the charger until she gets here and everything. This is the fit so far, just sweatpants, little Death Note shirt, but I gotta figure out what I'm gonna wear for the TikToks because I don't know. I always like, I don't wanna like, for TikToks, I don't wanna re-wear the same fits, right? So I gotta figure that out. Gotta figure out what I'm gonna wear, but yeah. During this vlog, if you guys see my place is a mess, please ignore. I still need to do like a little cleaning video because yeah. Mess. Mother Raquel!
Hey!
Look cute! The ponytail! I'm so sad I can't do the ponytail. I love these fuzzy seats. They're so cozy. So Raquel was talking about my lashes. I found them on Amazon and I'm gonna go ahead and buy 5 packs. I was plugging one of my last YouTube video vlogs, my Dior lip glow. So these are the lashes from Amazon and then I just like cut them in half. I obviously just like, and I put them on the corner. Let's see if you guys can see. My extensions are better than they were, but I still like, so I notice when I style them, I have to just sit there and like constantly comb them out for a while and then they stop. I need to get K-tips. That's what I want to do next.
Once
these
extensions,
these are wefts, but I want to do the K-tips where they're just like the beads like put in,
yeah,
all over.
Yeah, oh, my stepmom has those.
Let me get a venti iced matcha latte.
Okay.
With oat milk and 3 pumps of brown sugar and then light ice, very light ice, and then a sweet cream cold foam. And then that'll be it for me.
Can I, do you have a trash can? Can I throw
sadly
this?
No, we don't.
Oh, you can't,
oh,
they can't
my
take anything.
Gosh, I'm obsessed. Guys.
Holy shit.
It's a 5 minute, keep in mind, it's a 5 minute ride back to my house.
Not even 5 minutes. I've barely sipped mine.
I wasn't, y'all thought I was playing. I wasn't playing, like I told you, I eat this shit up.
Oh my God, there's a lot going on.
Let me miss it.
Oh
my God.
No. Who just called me once and then, there's so much going on. Who just called me? Oh, it was Michael.
Please leave your message.
Damn, forward my call real fast. You called me first. Bye.
Okay. I
need to throw this away and then I need to pick out an outfit. Dang, I really downed that. That's not okay. There was nothing okay. I told you I did that. No, but this is what's so bad. I think I said it on my last vlog, but I downed one of those like that before I got home. And so I drove to another location.
Oh my gosh.
It was so bad because I'm addicted. Okay, now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna wear. So I'm gonna pick that out really quick and then come back. I think I'm gonna do denim for an outfit, so. Oh, I couldn't hear you. What'd you say?
I said, if you call me, I tried to call you yesterday and today. I had to come up in here to get you up because I didn't know if you were up, so.
No.
You came in here to let you know to get ready and I'll be outside.
Okay.
I was saying, what were you saying? You said if I call you and you don't answer.
And if I call you and I don't answer, it's because I'm in the gym working on my booty, doing squats.
You trying to get a fatty?
I already got a fatty.
You're gonna be in the gym going hard. I'm putting on some men's pants right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to make something work.
Take a picture of what y'all wearing.
Huh?
So I can help you out.
Nah, you can't help me out, Michael.
I'm a fashionist.
No, you're not. You don't know what you're doing.
Hey, are you vlogging too?
Yeah, you're on my vlog. You were on my vlog saying that you were going to the gym getting a dumpy. Yeah, the whole world heard you say that, so. Damn, too late now. I'm gonna step out of the frame so I can put this shirt on and see what it looks like.
So are you just, building up your episodes or something like that, and then you're gonna release them?
Yeah, kind of, I guess you could say. I think this is kind of cute. I kind of like this. I need my brush. My hair keeps getting tangled. I got this on. It's my fit. I'm gonna pick out some shoes, and then we're gonna film. So I'm gonna let you go, Michael.
All right, bye.
Bye.
I'm gonna put a little of this triple body butter. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know, what is it from? It's called Bath & Body. It's bbbombs.com. I got this a long time ago, it was gifted to me, and I lost it when I was like moving a lot, and I found it recently again. It's really nice. I'm gonna do the mocha ones. I think you have mochas on, right? Yeah. So we both have mochas on, so.
This is the fit.
So this is our little setup that we have.
I just take my big lights. If the lighting isn't cooperating, like today,
yeah, it's like an overcast. And that's like fine sometimes, but it just like elevates the videos to a whole other level to like use these lights. So first process of TikToks is finding the TikToks. So bop and around. Right and a left. Yeah. Easy peasy.
There you go, yeah. So I'll go second.
That's where theirs ended.
Everyone give me 10 seconds. I gotta do a shirt change, even though it was cute. Oh, bees! Bees! Ah! Oh my god, they're all around my camera!
Why?
Oh my god, it's on my tripod. I can't even.
Why are they on there?
I don't know what to do. Oh, it's in the lens! Oh! Ah! Why? Get off!
Why do they like it?
Why do they like
it? Oh, there's another one.
Oh my god, I'm scared. Oh, it's right on the where I need to push the stop record. I just need to stop and hit stop record for 2 seconds, please, sir. Okay, I'm gonna. Ah! Every time I get close, hold on. Ah! 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 No, what's happening? Oh my god. Ah! It's, the camera's still recording. I gotta hit pause so I can change. Okay. But guys, I went changed the outfit. So me and Raquel are like opposites. It's always a mess the first time. Oh my god, did I win you?
Wait, why do I look so funny back there? I think go over to the left, or maybe we scoot back a little. Or what do you think?
I'll scoot over to the left like a little bit.
I go down so slow, and my hair to flip. Why is my face like that?
When I'm waiting, my waiting face. So far, this is first TikTok.
What am I telling you?
Look at that background though. Like, our setup is nice. Bye. I will say that. We both hate our waiting face.
The mannequin.
Look at the waiting face. Well, because I'm standing there like, look at my waiting face. It looks so awkward. What does everybody else's waiting face look like? Oh! Oh my god. He got right up in my face. And I was trying to punk him too. I was like, I'm gonna call your bluff. Like, he started coming. I was like, no. And he was at. I'm not trying to talk shit. I'm sorry. Okay? Like, just go over there. You could have all that space over there, bees. This is why it takes us so long, because she had to just go finish her or fix her ponytail. I had to go change. We're already an hour in and we don't even have a TikTok. It felt good.
I hope that one's it because I need to film it on. That's cute. I can't do it.
One more for funsies. Just filmed it on mine and I like the one that we did. So now
We have to film the same one on Raquel's. I'm gonna go ahead and post Went, found the DC, and then tagging Raquel. Did a cute little album cover. Or not album cover.
Album cover.
All right, and now it's posting. And we're about to do it on hers really quick too. So we're gonna do this other dance. What is it? It's like.
It's the same thing. So like here, it's just like that.
Boom.
Boom. Out, same out. Thing. Bah. But just like low bah. Effort, you know, bah. Like as okay. if a guy would do it.
And then they go on bah, bah, bah.
And then it could be like.
Okay, let's go for it. Yes. Meeting my new personality for the week.
Side eye.
I'll be on
the
side.
Side eye.
Side eye. Side eye. Side eye.
Oh wait, no, why are we starting like that?
Wait, I forget, how did we start this one?
Young, oh, hot yeah. thing, boom, boom, boom.
Gate, and a gate, yeah. and a gate, gate.
Not
gate.
Us, we were like this.
I know, right?
So just so stand there. So hit the geek
immediately. Oh, we were left today.
It's just like doing it.
I forgot this dance already. Watch when I walk around. We look like the dudes doing it though.
I know. That's
the guys when they do it, it's like so like they literally don't give a f. They do whatever they want.
That's why like.
That's why.
Like low effort. Let me,
I'm gonna keep doing my thing. We should just post it.
Yeah. Cuts off so
at
the
fast.
Gate.
Look. I'm screaming. Funny, it's just funny. I'm going to make it in. I'm like, wrong way. Do it again. I'm going to stare at your ass.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
I'm what? The caption needs to be like how the boys be doing this dance. Drop that one, I'll try it for real this time. I'll try to be serious.
Okay.
Okay, so we just finished filming outside and the rest of the stuff we want to film inside because we're going to change our outfits and it's like floor work stuff, which is hard to do. Not floor work, but footwork. It's hard to do on concrete, so I'm gonna move everything in. So we'll set them up in here and figure out, and then I'll change and then figure out what we're gonna film. Okay, guys, we're already sweating because we're trying to film this one TikTok that's so hard. It's not my like usual style, but we'll show you guys how many freaking takes it takes to do this shit. So let's see. All right, we'll try it. Why am I going?
Wait, I don't think it looks that bad. Hang on.
Ew! Wait, yeah, let's watch it. What was I doing? It wasn't that bad.
It wasn't that bad.
Ew. Why is my everyday...
It just look like we're having the best time.
Yeah, and it, then it like, looks fine. It.
I'm so hungry, like, I might pass out soon.
Okay. Yeah, we need to order food. Okay, ready? All right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do a baby zoom. I'll try it, but.
Oh, I think there is a pause right, there we go. We're missing.
On which one?
Left, right, boom. I think we're making it. I think we're.
That just drags out. That little kick is like a boom, ba.
It's a boom, ba, 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 da, da. Are you crossing?
Yeah, you kind of cross.
Does that have to stop?
Yeah, it's so slightly, but it is like a little ball change. Ba, 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 da, da.
What happened?
I just rolled. Immediately again. Ready? Ready? Immediately. I'm like immediately again. Okay.
Come
on. Okay. I was about to slap her butt.
That's better. That's better. Yeah. I want the little eat it up. If we hit that,
I know.
It's going to be a like. They're going to be like. Because I'm telling you, me and, remember the Whop It one of me and Michaela that went viral? We yeah. did that like 20
So where's
times.
Your hand? Hold
on. I just have it here. I have eat it up.
Where are you grabbing a shirt?
Down here. Hello? Down low. Yeah. Eat it up. And then what is she with the turnaround? Turn around. Turn around. And beat so it up. Eat it up. Turn bop da da da. Okay, cute. Let's try. Let's try it, guys. No, take
the one.
42. Take 42. Bend it over, I got this. I can do this. Guys, we're so close,
so close
to getting it. But you guys get to see the process. This is only, we've only made one TikTok so far. That's crazy. And this is the second one. And it's been hours. So you guys
that
can see.
Two.
It's not like what you think all the time. Unless you're a one take Jake. Sometimes I'm a one take Jake. All
right, this depends. Try. This one is two people.
Right. Don't hide us in the air. We don't throw games. Left, right. Lady, I just got in the air. That's gonna eat it up. Eat it up. Bend it over. Watch me beat it up. She gonna tear it up. Let me see you tear it up. Tear it up. Let me see you tear it up.
I messed up on that one anyways, so.
Guys, this is a struggle with two people. Is that.
Are you hella leaning back? Or like.
Left, right. Boom. Boom. Bop. It's a little. Yeah.
That's what I need to do.
I'm also
my
not looking at the
forward.
Camera. I'm looking at the shirt. Beat it up. Eat it up.
Oh, should we go?
Eat it up.
Wait, so you're looking Someone. Down?
Body roll up. Boom.
Wait, you're looking down.
I'm looking down at my.
Down. Up.
Eat it up.
Wait, let me see.
Eat it up.
Okay, so front, back.
Eat it up.
I can't even talk. Vibe? What the fuck is
vibe? But as long as we have that shirt in sync, I think we'll be good, yeah. No matter what. Don't hide us in the air. We don't throw games. Left, right. Lady, I just got in the air. That's gonna eat it up. Bend it over. Watch me beat it up. She gonna tear it up. Let me see you tear it up.
I was thinking it was too zoomed on our feet.
I think so too. Okay, so we just finished. So all together we have like, what, two or three TikToks each? I only have two on my phone and it's been like 3 hours. It's been hours and I'm sweating.
Oh, we only get
two TikToks, guys. That's all the effort for two TikToks.
We are dying.
I think we're gonna get some food and whatnot and we'll see how we feel after we eat because we gotta eat some food. And I also eventually, I gotta clean. I gotta figure that out, but.
Yeah.
Okay, Lex literally had no idea.
Sorry.
This freaking woman. I had no idea she was at my house.
They're all on the phone.
We just did
I'm overwhelmed. I'm overstimulated.
That, like,
basically, I had no idea. Lex literally said that she's coming and she just hopped in.
I texted you.
I didn't get the text and literally we're driving.
She doesn't care about me, guys.
I got lucky.
She doesn't care.
I got so lucky because she would have, if she pulled up 5 minutes later, then she would have been like, down, you know what I mean? But I didn't see my messages because we were filming. But she just jumped in the back car. We're about to go get sushi right now. So we'll see you guys when we're there. We just parked in literally BFE because there was no parking.
VIP?
No, VIP.
No, BFE. We just parked in BFE.
What does that mean?
Bum Egypt.
What?
That's what we say back home. I live in BFE.
That is a very Kentucky thing to
Bum
say.
Bum Egypt. That's what we mean when we live out in the boonies, like far. So we just parked in BFE.
I know the boonies.
It's kind of like we just parked. We live far. You're far. BFE. If you didn't know, you know now. So we're going to walk. We're getting sushi. Lex is still on her phone. She got her shorts on. I'd be cold. Girl, you freezing me. But I think I'm going to get like Philadelphia roll or something. But yeah, I'm excited for food. Okay, I was so hungry that I inhaled my Philadelphia roll, so I don't have a picture of that, but she has, what is that? Oh, you did too. She did too. She ate hers. Cool. So now we just have the crispy rice,
spicy tuna.
I'm gonna try it again. I already tried it, but let's see.
Just go for it, yeah.
I like it. What did you have? Water?
I had water with lemon.
Oh, not just, my bad. Not just water, water with lemon. Fancy.
Hey guys, so it's me from the future. When editing this video, I realized I didn't film an outro. I think me and Raquel and Lex got back from eating and then we started filming more TikToks and then she left and I completely forgot that I was vlogging. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and go ahead and put some comments below of any videos you'd like me to make, any Q&As or anything like that, or just different things you guys wanna see me do. So yeah, see you guys next time.